again. Officially. It's too long, that's actually quite important. Please, have a seat. Sorry, Commissioner.
Very much appreciate the fact that you chose our national.
Of course, yes, you noticed.
Especially for my ladies, it's a real privilege that for the first time in charge of that. Critical for you, but I consider it very important that you chose Athens for your first visit. I think in the context of what to address the migration and refugee issue, this is an issue in the European dimension. It's not a Greek Turkish issue.
Thank you, Prime Minister. It's a pleasure to meet again with the Commissioner. This is the first week of our new job, and we were very clear also, as discussed with Ursula, that we have to start from where the problem is. And the problem now is just the situation as it stands now, but also the prospects for European solidarity, and look back for the asylum that we are now preparing for an orderly management of migration. So thank you to the hospitality of the
city. I think we have this very difficult task, of course, to unlock the block situations, find a common European policy for migration and asylum. And every week that we do not have that, we have such a big pressure, and because it's a European problem, not only a problem for Greece, and also, of course, the refugees. And I must say, I'm very happy that the government are doing a lot of important steps now for the migrants.
Return mechanism, and of course, we will be calling very systematically for a revision of the Dublin regulation. Cooperate with you with ideas, suggestions. I would love to have a conversation. So, again, thank you very much.
As she told me, tremendous experience. I was not aware that Sweden actually was at 35,000.
So,
1 year. Right. And this is Papa Pulu, maybe when I arrived.
So, that's it.